Not every game is worth your hard-earned money. So we need to find out where gaming excellence lies. What do we catch? And what do we release when we go hunting with the app trap? Hey everybody, Macktion here, and Buff Knight. $2 for an endless runner. But wait, it's an RPG endless runner? Now, I'm not a big fan of endless runners, and a previous game, 10 Million, really only did it for me because it was a puzzle matching game runner, and that worked well, combining those two mechanics. But an RPG runner sounds very interesting. Now, the sounds are great. The music I enjoy, the graphics work, and the base mechanics are solid. I'm not surprised that this is a number one app in some countries, and I think it's well deserved. I can see why it has high praise. Now, you automatically attack and trade damage with the monsters. Based on how many magic points you have, which regenerate of course, you can cast spells, really just one spell, to damage them before you reach the enemy. And a very nice touch is that you can't discharge your magic without a target. Well done, developers. And by no means do you, the player, remain idle while running. There are plenty of things to touch. Pots and barrels to break before you reach them for a bonus, chests, fairies, and even the chance to actually juggle enemies that make it into the air by tapping them repeatedly. Plenty of things to do, plenty of loot to grab, and good options for spending your spoils between runs. Not only can you purchase better armor, and this took me a little while to catch on to, but the add button allows you to add enhancements, basically a type of enchantment, onto armor and weapons. Keep in mind, though, that you will lose those enhancements if you grab a new piece of armor. Also, if you don't use your keys or potions during that run, it resets to the starting amount on the next, which means 0 keys and 1 each of health and mana potions. And also, your crystals are drained ever so slightly if you don't spend them. Good options, and a great, solid running mechanic. But an RPG? Not really. There's no real role for you to assume, no real decisions to be made, and too few customization options for it to ever feel like you have some choice in the matter. Even saying RPG elements feels a bit like a stretch. Now, I hit the refund button, not because of any deficiency in the gameplay, but because the genre as a whole doesn't appeal to me very much. You have to be more than just an endless runner to keep my dollar. But if you are a fan of endless runners, by all means, this is a great game and fun to play, you know, as far as runners go. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you've enjoyed, and if you have, a comment or a like would be most appreciated. It's your feedback that lets me know how to best allocate my time to the things that you guys want to see. If you click on any of the links around here, you'll be taken to a playlist with more of that particular brand of madness. And be sure to subscribe so that you always know when I've got some new content out. Thanks again, and I'll see you around.